Hey, it's March from Ride Grill coming at you ruthless and toothless. I'm going to show you how to make a homemade Coke with only three ingredients. So here's your three ingredients. You got your ice, you got your club soda, and you have your cola syrup. I use old-fashioned cola syrup from the Vermont Country Store. You can use whichever one you want. So add your ice. Add your club soda. And I use just a little bit more than an ounce of the cola syrup. Give it a quick stir. And there you go. Enjoy.